今天我们要学的词是
detriment。Detriment is spelled D-E-T-R-I-M-E-N-T. Detriment.
Detriment 的意思是有害的，不利的。
The trade war between the U.S. and China is absolutely remapping global supply chains to the detriment of Chinese manufacturing.
中美之间的贸易战毫无疑问地在重新规划全球供应链，这对中国制造业不利。
Former Peruvian President Alejandro Toledo was arrested in the United States to face extradition to his home country on charges of influence peddling, collusion, and money laundering to the detriment of the Peruvian state.
秘鲁前总统托莱多在美国被捕，面临被引渡回国接受对他侵害国家的钱权交易、互相勾结和洗钱的指控。好的，我们今天学习的词是
detriment, detriment, detriment。
以上新闻美语即时通是由美国之音和中广新闻网联合制播，节目内容欢迎到中广新闻网 YouTube 频道收听收看。